My name is Tiger Santosh Nair, and I had promised you that every Friday I will come with a business solution capsule and I will share my wisdom with you on how I have been in a position to make many, many thousands of people successful, particularly the small and medium entrepreneurs. And today I'm going to talk to you on this very Friday on a very beautiful topic, which is known as Connect with Client Advisors and Multiply Your Marketing Network. Connect with Client Advisors and Multiply Your Marketing Network. My dear friends, you know, marketing has changed dramatically. Today, the world of social media, digital marketing and all, Facebook and LinkedIn and Instagram and all kinds of, you know, things have come into the market as far as marketing is concerned. But you know, these are the new age marketing tools and techniques that are there. However, we cannot discount the importance and the value of the traditional marketing thought processes. And one of the traditional marketing ways that has been practiced by the most successful entrepreneurs and the most successful, you know, multipliers of business is connecting with client advisors, you know. So if you know, if I am running a training business, I need to be connecting with client advisors. Who is a client advisor? For example, anybody who is advising a client and whose advice is taken seriously by a client is a client advisor. And in that reference, if you see, an architect is a client advisor, a beauty parlor chalane wali client advisor hai, and a lawyer is a client advisor, a doctor is a client advisor, a financial advisor, an insurance advisor is a client advisor, a pujari is a client advisor, a spiritual guru, a business coach is a client advisor, a beautician, a dietitian is a client advisor. So you have all kinds of people who are client advisors. Now if I, Santosh Nair, running a training company, if I have tied up with these client advisors, I can multiply my marketing network. What does it mean? It means that that dietitian has about 400 people whom she is giving advice to. And those 400 people are businessmen or businesswomen, and they can be my customers. Now, for example, there is my own financial advisor, Deepak Dhablia. He has at least about 3,000 clients. Now, 3,000 people take him very, very seriously. If he says 1, 2, 3, do this in finance, do this in insurance, do this in mutual funds, they are going to listen to him. And this is the most important thing. Now, if I have such many client advisors, and if I build a relationship with each of these client advisors, and I constantly think about how can I build relationship, now relationship, or how can I create value in the people's life, in this client advisor's life. Now, creating value means I give them leadership, and that means I give them, you know, direction, or I give them relationship, which means I give them confidence, or I give them creativity, which means I make them more capable. So how can I make this insurance advisor of mine more capable? You know, how can I make him, you know, achieve greatness in life? What can I do to make his life better? What can I do to make his business multiplied? And when I do that, he has 3,000 people. He says, go and, you know, do Santosh Nair's program. So I have ready-made 3,000 people who are listening to a Deepak Dhablia, who is a client advisor, who is fida on me, who is mad about me. And if I build relationship with this client advisor, I will be in a position to have access to those 3,000 people, those who are in his network. Now, therefore, if you really want to make it big in life, this traditional method of building relationship with client advisors is going to be a business multiplier for you. And that is what is very, very important. So you have to find out ways and means of how you can value add to this client advisor, how you can make their life easy, how you can make their life better, how you can help them to grow in their life. And as you keep on multiplying them and their business and their life and their achievements and things, and as they become more and more responsive to your thought processes, they will start recommending. So you have to build a community of client advisors, and you should have a network of client advisors, and all these client advisors must help each other. And all this has happened because of you, and because of this, these hundreds of client advisors have thousands of customers. They become easily accessible to you, and that is how you multiply your business on this Friday. You know, I would like to say that this is something that you should do. So focus on client advisors and multiply your marketing network. And this is a network which is free. This is not the Times of India or any other magazine or newspaper or television or hoardings or wherever you have to spend in millions of rupees. Even though they are traditional marketing tools, this is one traditional marketing tool. This, if you build it properly without heavy investments in this, but at least you need to be investing time and efforts into them. But you know, it is far better to invest time and effort on a guaranteed channel which can give you guaranteed access, which can give you guaranteed business in the days to come. So this Friday I want to advise you, you know, focus on client advisors and multiply your marketing network. All the very best. My name is Tiger Santosh.